The new expression has the form new constructor call. Here is an example. New C, open paren, 5, closed paren. We present the algorithm for evaluating a new expression. In describing its evaluation, we don't have access to the class or constructor, so our algorithm is in terms of the general form of the new expression. Here we go. 1. Create or draw an object of the class named by the constructor call with the default values for the fields. As you know, the default value for a field depends on its type. For example, the default value for type int is 0. 2. Execute the constructor call. The goal of the constructor call is to truthify the class invariant, but at this abstract level, we don't know what it will do. 3. Give as value of the new expression the name of, that is the pointer to, the object. Remember that name was placed on the object when it was created. We give an example. Here is a definition of class C with two fields and a constructor. We evaluate the new expression, new C of 5. 1. Create an object of class C with the default values for the fields. Since we are creating the object, we choose the name. We choose C at 2. 2. Execute the constructor call, C of 5, which stores 5 in Y. 3. Give as value of the new expression the name of the object, C at 2. So, this evaluation of C of 5 resulted in the value C at 2.